Good morning. How are you, year four? So let's start. Before starting our lesson, you need to bring your science learner book, science activity book, and science notebook. Have you? Okay, let's open your learner's book, page number 88. Your new topic is the strength of the magnet, right? This is your warm-up activity. You have to give me the answer of this question. What is the difference between the magnetic material and non-magnetic material? Not give me the example. You need to give me the way that what is the difference in between these two materials, right? So you can take your time. You can write down in your notebook and send it to me in class JoJo, right? Now, this is your lesson object for today's work. Know that the magnets attract some metals but not others. Design a fair test or plan how to collect the scientific evidence. You know, this is the video for you and you can watch it. And during our Zoom class, we will be do the activity for this, the same activity which is in your book. So let's start with your book. You already know what is a magnet. Is the object which produces a magnetic field, and the area around the magnet is called the magnetic field. The magnetism is an invisible force. This force pulls or attracts the metal objects towards a magnet. It means only the magnetic materials, they are the materials who are attracted by the magnet, right? Now, this is the activity which we done inshallah in Zoom class, but right now here we use a ruler. So if you have your magnet with you, so you can do it at home. You can take this pin, the steel pin, and the magnet of the north side. So when you move that magnet, or you can move that pin, so you can check the where it is come to attract, or it is touching the magnet. So look here, they are giving you that type that they are moving from here to here. So we need to still work on these thing. It means how many millimeter we have, one and two. So you write down it's 2 millimeter. If it is in a centimeter, you can write down in a centimeter, right? So how much is 2 millimeter? Now the same process we can do it by the second observation, that we can again we start from the starting like this, and then we can check again. Maybe there is a little difference that they are coming from here to here. Let's suppose the second reading is from here to here. So it is about to be 3 millimeter, right? So we have actually we need to collect more readings. So the next here, so first my first reading is 2 millimeter. And second reading is 3 millimeter. So always be the readings are changed because there is a slight, no one is accurate. So we need to now find out the mean reading. How can we find out? We need to add both of them, 2 plus 3. And how many values we have? 2 values. So we need to divide it by 2. So it's equal to, how much it is? 5 divided by 2 is equal to, you can calculate it by, is 2.5. So your accurate or the mean reading is 2.5 or millimeter. Right? This is your answer, my dear. Now, you need to solve the learner's book in You have to be solved exercise 5.9 in activity book, page number 51 till 52. And here is your book, in which he said that the person, that boy, he is using two magnet, A and B magnet. Both have the same pin screw, which attract by the magnet, and they are using different types of the cardboard sheets, the layers of the cardboard sheets. So when we attract the B and B, they are attracting with one sheet, it's okay. With two sheets, it's okay. Both attract the screw, but with third sheet, only the A can magnet A. They can attract this screw, but magnet B is not attracting that one. So it means magnet A is more stronger than the B. Right now, the question is, why does the screw stick to the card when Lorenzo holds a magnet over the card? Because, what is because? Because it's a magnetic material. A screw is a magnetic material. And only the magnetic material attracts by the magnet. So you write here, it's a magnetic material. I just write down that thing, which is the abbreviation of the magnetic material. Okay. Which magnet was stronger, A or B? It's A. Why? Because in the three cardboard sheets, it will be attract the screw. So that's why we said A is the strongest one, because the three layers of the cardboard sheet, it will attract the screw. In which way was Lorenzo experiments a fair test? Because he is taking too many readings. He is taking too many readings. So that's why we said it's a good thing that he is taking too many readings, and he is putting all the things same. He is putting all the things same, right? Like magnet have same screw, same cardboard sheets. So that's why everything he is putting same, and he is took too many measurements. So that's really good that he is putting all the things same. That's why we said it's a fair test. Could Lorenzo have used a cork or plastic button? No. Why? Because they are not the magnetic materials. Plastic and cork, they are not the magnetic material. So they are not attract the screw. This is the answer of this worksheet, right, my dear? So you can write down the answer by your own, and then you can go in the next slide. It's here is the answer. So you can go. No. Why? Because we use only the one magnet, and we will get one reading, we will get 2 millimeter, and second reading we will get 3 millimeter. So it means no one is seeing, right? So we write here no. No. Now, why it is good scientific practice to make each measurement twice to get mean reading, otherwise, or average reading, otherwise we are not getting the mean or the average reading? What the strength of the north and the south pole of each magnet different or the same? They are always be same, because the magnet have maximum strength in their poles, either it's south or either it's north. Did the step you followed make a fair test? Why not? Yes, it makes a fair test. Why? Because we are putting all the things same. That's why it's good. We are putting all the things same. Okay, my dear. So you must write down your answer, and then you can check in the next slide. So you will have answers. Here is my assessment question. So you have to be write this question in the answer in the notebook and send me all these things in a class dojo. So I will check this. So you can get all the answer there. in presentation and in the previous presentation. Thank you so much, my dear.